The knee raiser test. The segmental contact points are the PSISs, the posterior superior iliac spines. The contact points are the doctor's thumbs. Ask your patient to raise their right knee as high as they can, and you should see your right thumb drop down as the hip rotates backwards and downward. Repeat the same thing on the opposite side.